Hello everyone, this is Levi Grizzly, and today we're going to be playing Clash Royale. So, I want to first show you my deck. This is my 2v2 deck. So, you have the Mecha Knight, Prince, Sparky, Skeleton Army, Dark Prince, Pika, Giant Skeleton, and Arrows. So, we're going to go into a quick match of this. This deck usually gets quite a bit. And I usually win most of the time with this deck, so... So then I'm going to show you my 1v1 deck. This is the Dark Prince, Skeleton Army, Arrows, Archers, Prince, Graveyard, Baby Dragon, and Skeleton Army. And this one wins quite a bit too, but I don't know because I'm in a different arena and I'm kind of iffy on trying it, but we're going to do it for this video. First, you gotta start off by putting a prince down, then a dark knight, and I messed that one up. Hopefully, not too bad. I definitely got a lot more off of there. Thank you. kid. So when they start shooting at him, then they skeleton armor comes in. And so they start to take their crown away. Anything for this though. Kinda sucks. This will arrow. This one doesn't work as well, I don't like you. And he just left. That fucking pisses me off that they do that. That doesn't help you any. You're gonna lose anyways if you do it that way. The other way you have a chance of winning. Higher win chance. especially that he just let that guy go in there. Let them blow up his wizard too. If you can get one swing on that, that'll take the crown down. There we go. He missed that one. We haven't even hit a minute yet. We've almost taken this guy down to three crowns. Sparky here, so that they have to try to figure out how they're gonna do that. And that guy takes the crown. Yeah, I know he wanted to rematch. I accidentally pushed it in before he even said anything. Anyways, that will end this episode here. I'll see you guys all later.